A local university marching band spent Sunday afternoon putting the final touches on their pieces ahead of some very special performances in honor of that anniversary. The Jacksonville State University Marching Southerners will be soon making that trip over to France to help commemorate the anniversary. The trip has been in 2 years in the making, and the band will be featured in several performances throughout the week, including ceremonies at St. James American Cemetery and the Normandy American Cemetery. The Marching Southerners is comprised of over 500 musicians, the Color Guard members, their dance line, and the marching ballerinas, and they leave for France tomorrow.